Hello, my name is Yasu. We can do a Bible, okay? We can do this the truth. Read. Yes.
The Brave and Beautiful Queen.
A brave and beautiful queen.
Esther was the queen of Persia. Even her husband, King Xerxes, didn't know her secret. Esther was Jewish. Esther's cousin Mordecai worked at the palace and looked out for her. Xerxes' advisor Haman received a great reward. He was very proud. Everyone except Mordecai bowed down to him. Haman was insulted. He vowed to kill Mordecai and all the Jews. Xerxes that the Jews were dangerous and should die. Xerxes agreed and set a day to kill them. Mordecai was terrified and sent a message to Queen Esther. Haman wanted to kill the Jewish people. True
yes.
or false?
Oh, yay. Next page.
changed the king's mind, said Mordecai. If I go to him without his invitation, he can have me killed, Esther replied. Perhaps you are made queen just for this moment, said Mordecai.
Next page.
Esther bravely agreed to try. She went to the throne room. King Xerxes was amazed by her beauty and invited her in. Can we have dinner with Haman? She asked.
Yes.
Who told Esther to change the king's mind about killing the Jews?
Next page.
Haman was building a big gallows in his backyard. He planned to hang Mordecai on it. Then the king's invitation arrived, so Haman went to the palace for dinner. A man wants to kill me and my people, the Jews, Esther told Xerxes. Who would do such a thing? He asked. The evil Haman, Esther cried. Haman? Guards, put him to death.
Oh.
Haman was hanged on the gallows he built for Mordecai. Because of Esther, the Jews were saved. They celebrated with a great feast, which they observe to this day.
Crack, crack. Next page.
Esther to be the queen at this time to save the Jewish people from death. True or false?
Yes. Oh, yay. Yes, we can read a Bible. It is fun and so fun. Yes. Bible read and bye-bye.